Baltimore City Police investigate a shooting in East Baltimore. It happened Sunday night in the 2700 block of East Chase Street. Police arrived and found the 32-year-old victim shot in the arm and back. Anyone with information can call City Police or Metro Crime Stoppers.